Hello, PlayStation Nation. Keith here. Playing Mad Max. Who do I think I am? Chaz? Chaz has been streaming this a lot, which is actually one of the reasons that I have this game, because I watched him stream it. I was like, wow, that's really awesome. I need to be getting me some of that. And then it went on sale, as I recall. I think. Anyway, I have it. This is the very first TGISunday stream on the PS Nation YouTube channel. Which I hope is working correctly. Because I would just hate for it to not be. Let me see. Isn't this interesting? I appear to be streaming. I hope I'm streaming. Let's go, shall we? I remember when this game, not this game, but when the movie first came out. I think it was the late 70s, 78, 79, something like that. Before Mel Gibson went full crazy. Okay. Now let's see. Climb specially marked objects can be used to climb. Oh, climb. Animation is incredible. Oh, that's right. I promised that I would use a bad.
You should know you should have never been here to begin with.
A bad Australian accent. While I stream this. So I'm gonna give that a try.
Bring it on!
Okay. Ow! Crap! I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm gonna die. My first time meeting another person, I'm gonna die. Okay, I don't understand the shotgun, but it's alright. Oh my goodness. Oh. Crikey. Oh, there we go. And, how do I get me health back? And I don't know, I just went full cocky there. So that didn't work out very well either. Crikey! I have a friend. Her name is Fiona. Fiona Choi. She's an actual friend of mine. I know her because I worked with her as an actor. And she is starring on an SBS Australian television show called The Family Law, which has, as far as I know, just started broadcasting. And she's from Australia, but she lives with a family in New York City. And I know this is riveting gameplay for you. I was just hoping to find a can of dog food. I haven't played much of this yet, so I'm going a bit bonkers. I don't see any food. If anybody knows where there's any food, you're free to let me know in the chat. My health is quite low. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you do that. If you know this game at all, you know that I'm not very far in. And, haven't done much. This poor doggy. Alright, well, I gotta find some wire. So I'm gonna go back over here. Freaking hell. So yeah, anyway, Fiona. Loot? Probably already done it. Oh Lord, I gotta go through there.
This what you want? Come and get it.
Yeah, wish I had more health. They're gonna kill me. I'm gonna have to start this all over again.
Another one. Fun's not over yet, boys.
Whoa. Thanks a lot, you. Oh, now I've gone full Cockney again. See, it's difficult. Australian accents are difficult because they're described as Cockney through the nose, which means that you have to sort of talk like Eliza Doolittle and put a bubble at the back of your throat. Open up the back of your throat as well. And speak through your nose. Then there's the music of the way they speak. They're often up talkers. Okay, strike an enemy and to parry. Okay, retaliate with after a parry. Ooh, I did not know that. Continue with after a strike with a counter perform chain strikes. Ooh.
Okay. You regret coming here, boy!
Alright. Oh, now I see how it works. Heavy strike. Charge up a strike. Oh, so, hold it down then. Alright. Is that guy have a gun? This game is astounding. Yeah! Look at that. Oh, I had something behind me. Right. Wow. By the way, I'm playing with gold headphones. They are awesome. Use location info to check the number of optional items in this location. Press and hold. Script, bye. There's a couple of pieces of script. Apparently, oh no, that's my next objective. No wonder these morons are so crazy. They're standing around here. Come on. They're standing around here, breathing in all the fumes from the burning tires. What the fucking hell? Hell, I am not good at that. Anyway, if you like my friend Josh, or my friend Ben, who's also an actor in Sydney on stage. You should definitely check out The Family Law. It's really very, very funny. I haven't been able to see it because I'm in the wrong country. It's not here, but. How do I get up there? Okay, no dropping the accent because it's making me crazy. It's making me crazy. It's probably making you crazy. Oh, there it is. You have to go that way. That's right. That's right. That's right. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha. One of two scraps. Where is the other scrap? Scrappy-doo. Hey! Hey everybody, look at that! It's Carlos Dunn-Fernández. He has the wrong name on his thingy, but that's okay. That's his YouTube, I'm sure he hasn't changed the name on it. That is my husband. He's the love of my life. We've been together for almost 16 years. It's been like 15 and a half, a little more than 15 and a half years now. And we got married last June 5th. Which is pretty bonkers. Oh, look. Hi, everybody. I found some more scrap. Yay. Looted. Looted. More loot. Right. Any more dead bodies people I killed while I was in here? No, I know you haven't changed it, my love. That's perfectly alright. I wasn't able to change my Twitter. And, I haven't changed my... Ooh. What exactly is that I'm looking at? Not bad.
No, not yet.
Wait!
Hey! That was creepy as all hell. And again, my Australian accent goes to shit. Oh well, it's alright. Maybe I should do Irish instead. Feck you. Oh, this guy is insane.
Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? You tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be!
Aww. Follow Chum to his buggy. You know, something funny I just realized. Because this is my first time.
Come. This way!
Streaming on YouTube, and it's different from Twitch. It's a little more complicated, actually. I forgot to tap a kidney before I started this, which I always do. Oh my gosh.
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Aw, no.
The puppy!
Draw it to the lookout point! Oh! Alright then. Oh, wait. What side of the cat are they drawing? In? And they're in Australia land? Okay. Oh no. Okay. Accelerate. Decelerate. Okay. Oh, steer. Left? Alright. Nah. I can actually steer any way I want to. So I need to go. Where am I going? Oh, okay. See on the map.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop! From that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection.
Is that guy supposed to be Australian too? Because kind of sounds like a hillbilly.
Over here! Over! Come look!
He doesn't seem to have an Australian accent.
See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. In for the nose. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads.
Woo! That's tough, I guess.
Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Feral men. My car lost. Released a scrap by Scrotus. War boys. Scrotus. I need new whales, and I need them fast. Can this bizarre deranged mechanic help me? Press X to continue. Use binoculars to scout areas from a distance.
Ooh. Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Now hold on a second. What the hell is that structure? It reminds me of the not the Nostromo, but the ship that in the first Alien movie is stranded on LV-421. Is that the? Is my brain working correctly? Is that actually true? Ooh. Okay. All right. Really? That's where I'm going? That's it? The binoculars have a bio. That's interesting. Drive to Chem's hideout to continue the story. Okay. I want to! Oh, I'm sorry. Was that too loud? But before I do... Hello, Burtons! Hello! Hey, Burtons, my husband Carlos is on this, is watching too. So, Carlos, Burtons, Carlos. Burtons lives in Norway, where our friend Randy and, her son Taga live. And our friend, Pooper. Well, actually, Carlos doesn't know Pooper. This is why I do the stream at this time.
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Jeg mad. Look at you, Carlos, you changed your name! I love you.
When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits!
Okay. Still canteen, yes please. Okay, now if I drink that, do I get... I know my canteen's not all the way full, but is that all the way empty? I'm not real sure. Water source is empty.
Awaits.
Darn. Yeah, your sanctum awaits. Yay!
I'm sure the plans be to your liking.
Okay. Among the Sleep also has, things like this, drawn on walls.
Oh, so much to share!
Oh, God, can I take a nap from this guy?
And brawn on wheels.
Wee! Oh. Well, I guess I'll just jump off there. Okay. Well, I did the... No. But now... Hold on a second.
Come,
my health went up. Oh, thank goodness. Let's have a little more of that. Okay, I see. Yep. What's down? Binoculars. Okay. No. Put them away.
Your sanctum awaits.
Your sanctum awaits. Wow, this game is gorgeous. Just look at that. I mean, I know it's a...
See your sight? Huh? A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the huge one, blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car.
It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the Numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be eight cylinders, nothing less.
Yes. We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, see. We must go.
Good grief. This game is gorgeous. This is literally one of the most beautiful games I've played.
From a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
The graveyard. No, wow, that's a lot of autosaves already. Wait, maybe, no, this one, I don't know. New, tutorials, new, skip capture mode. Oh, no, I can do that up here. I don't have to worry about that right now. Bios, that's where I'm going to go. Scrotus, oh, I see. Now I see. We only have so much information on the people that, yeah, there's the okay, tools and weapons. Canteen can be refilled from different water sources, typically from food collectors and other makeshift survival devices. Okay. Yeah, I know what binoculars are. And the shotgun. Okay, we're back. No, I gotcha. Collectibles, and I have found zero so far. Oh my gosh. Chaz is right.
We must go in the dead of night.
This game is going to be
addictive.
The
guardians are away on their wild
hunt. Ooh! Ooh! And when I move my thumb over the touchpad on the controller, see what happens? See? So that if I wanted to, I could put like a little thing here and click down. I know how this works. That's awesome. this map is actually kind of like a lot of maps. Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4. They use maps like this. Wait, am I? Wait, hold on. Like that shows from. Okay. Very interesting.
We're low on fuel. Unfortunately, gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Oh, crap. The fuel gauge shows the current fuel level, which is like zero. So I'm going to have to get fuel now. Okay, I gotcha. That's fair. I'm gonna choose. Hold on. What does this say? Yes. Yes. I'm not sure what that means. I think it means either one of those places I go will have fuel. Well, I want to go to the closest one. Natch. So I'm going to go over here. By the way, why didn't you top this off?
Over there! Fuel cans!
Okay. How do I get out of here? That? Yeah. Like that. This being a WB game, the crap! That's not fair. This being a WB game... yay, looted. I'm not sure if it's actually... being a WB game means... not
whoever
actually.
Was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled.
May not matter, but...
what prizes do you hold?
The combat in this game is a lot like... and I'm out.
She's out of gas.
Yeah. These people made this game just like that on purpose. Wait. You can see the heat waves coming off the front of the car. Did you see that? Look. That's incredible. What? Detail. That's incredible. Yeah. I hear you, but I don't see you.
You useless maggots! What you?
Ha! I kicked your ass. I liked it. It just made me think of Katy Perry. Wasn't that Katy Perry? I kissed a girl and I liked it. It wasn't Katy Perry.
Full can.
Nice. Ignite? No, I'm not going to ignite it. Why in the hell would I do that? And I'll have your scrap. Wait, but there's more scrap. There's more shit going on here. Yeah, I don't know.
We may refuel and demolish.
You know, I'm going to tell you something. No, I want to put it in the car. How do I do that? Refuel. Here we are. Wait, no, not ignite. God. Refuel and ignite are the same button.
Right, huh? The
that's horrific. It is a beautiful game, isn't it? And it's really... freaking cool to play.
Jesus, she's full. But let's bring an extra.
Yes, let's bring an extra. You would love playing this, Carlos. I know you would. I'm gonna find more scrap because I don't have 100% here yet. Ah, here we are. Yeah, I'm not running away. Yay! Okay, 100% looted. And we'll take the extra. Okay. What I am really digging about this game right now is the fact that there's so much...
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Yeah, hold that thought, because... No, it's all right. It's all right. It's fine. Whoa! Oh, I'm going to fall out there. That's probably not good. Don't wreck the car. Headphones are awesome. I have the PlayStation Gold headphones, the ones that have the put presets in them, and Boy, dang. Wow. And the
nobody around.
Speaker is in the ear cup.
Unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Really? I just got all that gas, and now you're gonna make me blow it up. That's all right.
Sit tight.
Sit tight, mate. Sit tight. I'm gonna drop it. And then... am I gonna blow myself up? I'm not really sure how this works. Alright, let's try this mechanic. Since it says ignite, we're gonna ignite it. Yeah, go back.
Exaltations! She's cracked open!
No, these aren't the I'm not sure, Roger, if we have the same ones. I mean, I have the big padded ones that have the speaker thing that the microphone that comes out of the left. But what I'm wearing are the other ones. They don't seem that big to me. They're actually very comfortable. What I've noticed is, it's particularly playing this, is that I can completely hear things that are behind me.
We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight!
But yeah, I won't disagree. You know, they're not the best. They're not $300. I mean, you know, Glenn has reviewed a lot of headphones.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers!
Various headsets.
Dangling man killers everywhere! Tread careful!
Yeah, don't run into one of those. But I love these headsets. Well, that wasn't really good. I don't play a lot of driving, guys. I play a few. But there aren't that many that are all that good. Oh, yeah, that sounds sweet, Roger. That sounds sweet. Oh! Oh, well, that's not good. These are just really easy. They're plug and play. I can use them on my computer. You know, so when I'm cooking dinner, bastards, you feckin' bastards, so when I'm like, if I want to listen to music, from my, computer, I can do that while I'm cooking dinner or whatever, so that the neighbors only hear me singing. And they don't hear what the hell I'm singing with, because, you know. Oh, I don't like this. I like the wide open spaces much better. Oh! Gravity!
Keep rolling.
Oh, okay. Now, what you just witnessed was a miracle. And I am not even exaggerating. The fact that I got through there and didn't die, that is a frickin' miracle. Oh, yes, please. Please, can I have another cutscene? Oh. Whew.
There! Our prize, ripe for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will. Oh, you'll be as
okay.
Outside as
I... As okay. Oh, that's interesting. I was just reminded of Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2. Do you see that little bugger run through here? What? Little bugger.
Something here.
Yeah, there's something here. Genius. So smart. Such a smarty party. You know, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Wow. Why is my face so fucked up? I hear flies. Boy, I use that same button for a lot of different things. Oh. I farted.
Flashlight. Handy.
Collect the flashlight. Okay. Can I also hit people with it?
Still works too.
Yeah. You can navigate in dark areas, but that gonna... There's a red light up there. Won't using the flashlight identify yourself to other people, enemies, and crap? Oh, that's weird. Yes, please. Alright, well, I gotta keep that, because I don't need it right now, but I think what the game is trying to tell me is that...
Yes! There you are, safe! And you've got the whole world up there, in your
is that there's a fight coming, and I might need more health.
Which one shall be your bride?
Two out of three scraps. Okay, I'm having a Bloodborne flashback. What's around here, over here? Nothing. Okay. Hello, Gamer Worldwide! Bonjour! Welcome to TGISunday, and thank you for coming for a little visit to watch me play something and be confused. I'm not that bad. Oh, come on, how does this work? Okay, now I'm confused. Hello? Hello? I'm trying like hell. I don't understand. Can I climb up here? I'm doing well. I hope you are as well. Okay, now this has become me just being an idiot. Oh, because I should do this. Hello? Ooh, select a car body. I do like that one, though. Wow, yeah, I do. Not too much. It's kind of okay, but... No, definitely not. Nope. Okay, we're gonna go back. Yeah! Oh, okay. Yeah, I do. Holy crap! Use R1 to evade attacks that are too powerful to parry. Oh god, I'm gonna die, aren't I? See? I knew there was a reason that they gave me water right before this. Bastards. Ooh, he's tough too. Now what? Oh, crikey. Oh, I'm a little confused here. Oh, crap. Yeah, so it's like Batman, actually. No, I didn't hit it. I didn't get you in time. Minutes in before I died. That's good. Now, where is it gonna leave me? Message of the day. Yeah. Please let's start that over again. Schadenfreude! Okay. Hold that thought for a second. I'll be right back. It's the kidneys. Okay, everybody, sorry. I had to bounce out of the way for a second. Okay, so anyway, this combat is just basically the same as Batman, the Batman Arkham games. Unfair. Escape! No! Stupid. Combat. Whew. Hey, Sean! I'm so glad that you are here. Sean, I think my husband Carlos is watching too. I knew he was. He was having some connectivity issues, but he may be back. Sean, Carlos, Sean. Look, we have the same last name. See? Because marriage does that to a person. Okay. Use L1 plus to aim and fire at weak spots with the shotgun. Use... Oh, Lord. No, that's fine. Weak spots with the shotgun, L1. Use an L to perform a side ram to the left or the right. Okay. We'll see how well that works. L1. Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Whoa! Is that good or bad? Oh, side ram, okay. No! You're not supposed to hit me, I'm supposed to hit you.
Thank you.
Oh no. I'm gonna die again. Ah! It's not good. Look at the sides of the screen. Even the sides of the screen are on fire. That is genius. Okay. Fix it! Oh, it's not letting me get out. Because this is still part of the tutorial, apparently. Oh, was that water? No.
Christ. Where am I? Yes, saint. Yes, creatures of the underworld. They're the prize.
Holy moly. Let me get to this thing. Wow. I need to get better at that. Clearly.
Praise me. We're alive and free of the graveyard. Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Yeah, fix it now, dude. He can repair the op- if it's damaged, but only when it's standing still. Right. And I knew that because I watched Chaz's stream. And look at the health go up on my vehicle. That's awesome. Eh, my God. Let's see. Have some health. Now, how much? Yeah, have a little more. That's enough. You glutton? Okay. Apparently. Carlos Sean is one of the writers on PSNation.com with me. He lives in Massachusetts, I think? Vermont? Sean, where do you live? I can't remember off the top of my head now. Okay, we're going back here again. To the bat cave. Quick, to the cave. Woohoo! Yeah, Sean is awesome. I love Sean. He's one of my favorite people. This is actually the Batcave. I mean, it really is, isn't it? New Hampshire! That's right. You know, I don't think I ever told you this. But when I was, like, in the 10th grade or something, I went to visit relatives by marriage in Worcester, Massachusetts. And one day, we drove up to New Hampshire and went to Hampshire Beach, New Hampshire. And I had only ever been to the ocean in Florida before. So you know how that went. I was like, da-da-da, I'm running into the... Oh, my God, this water is... How is this not frozen? It's so cold. But that is a great boardwalk. That's really a great beach. It's a great place to go. It's a lot of fun. Unfortunately, the day that we went was kind of gray, but... It was 1980. I don't know what else to say about that, except things were gray in the 80s? No, they weren't. They were frickin' fuchsia. Everything was fuchsia. Okay, I've now run around enough.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
Okay. Now, I seem to recall...
With the harpoon, Sang, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Okay, now, this mission is stupid. Because he's standing right here, and I've already been collecting things in the real world. Yeah, it was freezing, Sean. It was so cold. I could not believe it. I was like, why did you bring me here? I'm a teenager from Indiana, and you bring me to New Hampshire and say, there's a beach. It was almost evil.
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah,
packed. Yeah,
but the jag tip, it's not
packed here. Packed the car in the garage.
It's not here at all.
Oh, that's yeah, also almost,
For it's just there for,
Australian.
Safekeeping, see?
Exactly. That is correct, Roger. And actually, if you've played... I'm going to bring this up again, because my review is done. It just hasn't been posted. Josh hasn't posted it yet, but if you played Among the Sleep, that little kid drew things on the walls like this in that game. So it's also possible that this is the result of what, you know, that child went through. It's completely possible. Okay. So. Now, normally... Wait, is this something I need back in the car to go for? Or can I... No. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay. It's kind of a religious experience for him.
This harpoon will be very useful.
Harpoon. So yeah. Oh, he's confused. Where do I go? What's happening to me? And can I just say Uncharted? The first game that had a character that actually ran like a real person runs.
Got the jag tip.
Because of motion capture, and I am certain this is a result of the work that that studio did for motion capture. It's the garage. Pack the car in the garage. Which sounds like, park the car in the garage. I mean, it's Australian and Boston absolutely overlap on that. Okay, welcome to the garage. This is where the Magnum Opus, which is my car, will be constructed and customized. Cool. The harpoon category is marked with the mission objective. Go there now to install the base harpoon. Max has collected the jag tip and enough scrap to install the base harpoon. That's right. That's because I picked up all the scrap that I could find everywhere whenever I was anywhere. So I don't have to go back out and try to do that again. No, he does look like Gollum. You're absolutely correct. You are correct, Roger Mintegreta. Do you wish to purchase and install a base harpoon for 15 scrap? Yeah. Successfully installed. Max also has enough scrap to install a ramming grill. Select ramming grill. Category. Yes, I would like to. Install the tussle bar. Wait, don't I? Hold up. Oh, I don't have a choice to go back. Now, gotta tick you off there for that. Okay, Carlos. I don't know why. I almost called you a nickname that you hate. And I don't know why I almost did that. There's something wrong with me that has to do with streaming. Oh, is this Monteguedo? Monteguedo? Monteguedo! Shake my hand in anger. No, you know what? A lot of people have different names. And when they... Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Yeah. Okay. I don't have a hood ornament. Shit's locked up. That's not fair. Yeah, I know. There are other people who are friends of mine on Facebook who have different names on. Ah! Wow, Roger Montegretta. Now I got ya. Holy craparoni. You have more names than Satan, actually. Satan has a lot of names, but you have just as many. And I know your actual real name because we are actual real friends. Okay. That's all I can do to... Yes, these were, downloads that I got for free, right? Beelzebubba. Yes, I do, actually. Cool. Okay.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with a harpoon.
Yes. It'll be easy with a harpoon.
Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal
Shazam.
Monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Okay, let's do the closest one first. I've seen Chaz do this.
Let 'em come!
better use the harpoon for this.
Oh, the harpoon! Aim and fire. Okay, wait. L1. I saw there was another one over here. I do. yes, and my review is actually in the hopper. Josh has not. I see. Nah, come back. Josh hasn't posted it yet. But Among the Sleep is a great game. Great game. It's a lot of fun. And it's spooky. And, it has a really interesting resolution. But you do play as a toddler. But then again, as a gamer...
Another monument to the car defilers! Tear it down!
I love this hunchback guy. He's awesome.
The land is clear of scarecrows! Scrotus camp laid before us! At our mercy!
Scout it out.
Thank you, Sean. I was in a play called The Sum of Us many years ago. I know I do, Roger, in quotes. I do. I don't know how that happens, but this is actually not really a horror game. And when you're playing it as a gamer, you just sort of get used to the mechanics and it just becomes a sort of a regular game. It's not until you get to the end that you see what the whole point of the story is. But, yeah, Sean. Okay. No fast travel. Alright. No, it's fine. Okay. I know Gone Home is coming out. Kind of excited for that.
Purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gas Town.
I'm not sure that I actually wanted to get out here, but it looks like there's nobody here, right now, so, might as well.
Let's see.
war crier.
Warcry's sole purpose is to rally a camp and escalate its occupants to a battle-ready frenzy. Once buffed the occupants in the area, they're more dangerous. Eliminate the war crier to remove the war buff. Gone home, yeah. Gone home. Coming out. Right away. This week. It would be nice if we could get a review copy, but since that game was already out, and since it's already been reviewed, well,
gets defended
on so many sites. Okay. Well, flame pipe is part of a camp's perimeter defenses. A flame pipe defends the main entrance of a camp with an extremely damaging wall of fire. To illuminate it, track down its fuel source and destroy it. If allowed to become buffed, the fire will kill almost instantly. Yeah, that's nice to know. Well done, you! With your flame pipe and your bullshit. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and play through this next section, and then that'll be it for the stream. This will be the longest stream I've ever done. Since I started doing this every single week since last September. I also want to remind everybody that my dear, actual, real-life friend, not an imaginary friend, not a Facebook friend, an actual Australian friend of mine, who lives in New York City, who I did a play with, who also would come and sort of guest sing with my husband's band, the Ickies, has a brand new Australian television show coming out. If you're friends with me, you can see it on my Facebook. If not, look for the Family Law, Family L-A-W. The Family Law will not be viewable in a lot of territories, but it's on SBS Down Under, hopefully in New Zealand, if not in Auckland, then definitely in Melbourne, in the great nation of Australia. And it's going to be hilarious. What also is really funny about her is that she is Australian of Chinese descent. Her parents are both from China, so they have this thick Chinese accent, which is how she learned it, which is what she uses in the television show. Because if you were to meet Fiona Choi and say hello, you would know that she has a very Aussie accent. Not very, not like, you know, not from Alice Springs or anything, but she has an Australian accent. Anyway, she lives here in New York City with her fabulous family and her gorgeous children and wonderful husband. And she's just an amazing human being. And check out The Family Law on SBS Down Under. Also, make sure that you go check out psnation.com for the Golden Minecart. Voting is now live, so the community can go and tell us all exactly how they feel about this year's games. Yeah. Okay. So, the last little bit of Schadenfreude, using a German word with an Australian accent from a guy who's from Indiana living in New Jersey. Wow. There's a lot of crazy right there. Whoa! I didn't mean for that to happen. I'm trying to go back, and it's not actually letting me get out of this. What do I... Let me out! When I came up here, maybe there are some... Vault Lego Dimensions! Oh, I see there's that little thing there. Now, is there something I'm missing?
Sniper out front.
Ah, that's why it wouldn't let me out.
That's all.
As part of the camp's perimeter defenses, the camp sniper scans the wasteland for potential threats. They're capable of detecting intruders from a great distance, and they're deadly at short and long ranges. If allowed to become buffed, the sniper will fire more frequently and with better accuracy. By the way, that was my impression of the guy playing Max. Okay, so I should kill him first then. Is that what the game is trying to tell me? Yes. Ooh, and like Far Cry, now I can see that when you use the binoculars, it sort of tags the different things. Okay, the camp perimeter is often guarded by various defenses. When approaching the camp, these defenses will become alerted. Alerted. If the alert meter gets full, the defenses protecting the camp will become buffed, which will make them significantly more dangerous. Right. That makes sense, and also a lot like Far Cry. I loved Far Cry 3.
Camp's light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yeah. So, having said that, do I actually have to drive down there? Can I walk down there and go up that thing and kill that guy? It's open world. I guess I can decide to do whatever the fuck I want, right? Because driving up there in this noisy car is not going to be helpful. All of a sudden, it's Metal Gear Solid. Has anyone noticed that? Well, let's play around and see what happens. It's a game. Playing should be happening. But now, where's my, Hey, dumbass! That's not what I meant to do! Now it's red. See that? Crap. He's gonna kill me. See? The camp is alerted. Damn. Ah! Alright, so when this happens, don't push the wrong button like an idiot. Maybe I should just let myself get killed and start over again from here. Ugh. See, I knew this was going to happen. I knew there was going to be an issue. I knew that I was an idiot. Ow! Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna just get killed here. That's a good thing about... Ow! Oh, you know what? Just do it. Just kill me and let me move on. Thank you! Wait, I'm sacrificing myself. Bonk! There we are. Okay, good. Sometimes, you know what I think? I think maybe I've played just enough Bloodborne so that I'm like, okay, just kill me and then I can go back again. You know what I mean? Oh, Hominy-mominy-mominy. What? Oh my god! How rude! Oh wait, that was me. Okay, customize the game to your preferences. Like what? I don't know what you mean. Grow a beard through Max's upgrade menu.
Really?
I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, I will, and I'm not going down that way again. I'm gonna go on foot. Try this again. I just wrote a song. I'm gonna get... It's like Mad Max the Musical. I'm gonna go on foot again. In sync with Rosie accent. It will be quite wonderful. When I crack your neck, crack, crack. Do, 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 do. Oh, 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 oh. Wait, where did that come from? Seems like it came from over there. Now, you cannot possibly tell me. No. I am. Oh, crap. Fuck! Creed. You're off to play some ass-assins. Well, Sean. Good for you. That's all I know. That's great. Enjoy your ass-assins. No. No! Oh, I can't move, right? Once I've done that. Mm. Okay, then. Oh, wow. How do you sneak up on these people? This seems unfair!
This gotta be quick.
Now, why does the camp alert keep going up? I've hidden myself. Now I'm going to wait for it to go down again. I am a patient man. But it doesn't seem to go down again. It seems to continue to rise. See? But it's rising slowly. Well, how in the frickin'... Don't make me go on YouTube to see how to play this. That will piss me off. Ugh. You know what? Maybe I should just drive in. Because nothing else seems to work. Metal Gear Solid stealthiness doesn't seem to make a difference. Come on, Max! Of course they are! Oh, wow! They even put up smoke. Does it ever go down again? Do the perimeter things ever go back down? That's what I need to find out. Oh, God. I've been reviewing games. too long, I would almost say. I love doing it. I love doing it. I adore it. Don't ever get me wrong. But I'm kind of playing now to see how it works out. Like, oh, it's green again. Yeah, it's fine. That's interesting. Hello? You cheeky monkey. You raucous wombat. Did you know that, there's an animal like the wombat or something down under in Australia? And its poop comes out of its butt in cubes. I'm not even kidding. It's true. It's an actual thing. Crap! Ah! I can't climb up there. You suck. I know it's a weak tower, but I can't get to it. Eliminate the sniper. Whee! I'm just gonna keep doing this until he runs out of bullets. Chaz is going to roll in his grave. No, I don't think they do. Actually, I have square sphincters. I'm not exactly sure how that works. I have no idea. They're the only animal in the world that does that. Listen, even I have limited frickin'... How do I get up there? Can I climb from the back? I don't know. Can I? No. Because you can only climb on things that have a certain, you know, this weird thing on it. Wait, hold on. Stop everything. Look over there. Is that not Star Wars Episode 4? I say in quotes. It was just Star Wars when it came out. It looks like the... Over there on the top of the ridge. It looks like the Jawa thing. Seriously, you can't be serious. No, I'm not gonna go on YouTube and figure out how it works. Upsetting. It's not that upsetting. It's a video game. But what the hell? How do I do that? Crap. I probably don't even have any bullets, do I? Ugh. Ah! No, I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. Well, as thrilling as this must be to everybody. because I don't have Chaz. Here's what we're gonna do, and this might not even be next Sunday. I'm just gonna lay this out there. I need Chaz's help to get through this area, and Chaz is seeing the Hateful Eight tonight in wherever his hometown is in the UK. As well he should. So, what I'm going to try and do is put together a stream, a random TGI Wednesday or whatever the hell it is. We're going to put together a stream this week so that he can come back in with me at this point on headset and help me get through this section. And I wanted him to do that because he's an expert at this game. He loves this game so hard. I mean, this is like one of his absolutely game of the years for 2015. Having said that, again, I want to say, go to the Golden Minecart Awards page of psnation.com and vote for your favorite games of 2015. Also, you can follow PlayStation Nation on at PS Nation. You can follow me on Twitter at Keith P as in Peter Dunn, D-U-N-N. The P doesn't stand for Peter, it stands for Patrick. That's a whole other thing, and it's a whole other life away. But I don't want to change my Twitter, because it's too late for that. I want to thank Sean, and I want to thank Roger Cannon, and I want to thank my husband, Carlos Rafael Dunn-Fernández, for showing up in the comments that I saw here, because sometimes the comments are weird. Sometimes I will see them, and sometimes I will not. So, if you commented and showed up and hung out, that was great. Thank you very much. Every Sunday from now on, TGI Sunday will be on YouTube. So, just so you know. And I want to thank you. I had a great time, clearly, because I went 40 minutes over my usual 1 hour limit. And I hope everyone has a great week, and TGI Sunday.